trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means.
Salad is experiencing double vision after a long night of drinking. Aww. Rickrow blacked out and misplaced the trinket! God damn it, Rickrow! Man! Is he gonna find it? Am I getting it back? Or is it just lost forever now? Ooh, next one is defeat the swine god. I swear it has nothing to do with me and his gaming yesterday night. Yeah, sure. Let's see. Animated hero got tetanus, so we gotta get rid of that. Immediately. Look at the amount of money! I got money! Money! Fairs. You also got a disease. We're gonna take care of that. And... Yeah. Pretty good. Now we have two extra level 5s. I mean, now it's a little less because I sent them to the hospital, but yeah. I know it's not like 30 million, but... I was gonna say, I haven't been in the game for that long, but we're on week 75, so... Let's see. What is this one? A champion level 5. Kill one horrid shrieker. I don't think I'm ready for that yet. This is so nice looking. I want a berserker mask. Kill one shuffling horror. Horror. Can't say that in English. Also, I've already said, like, the thing I'm sitting on, the cat furniture thing, I have to sit on, like, the other side because I officially. bent it, I'm not sure how to say it in English, but if a cat was going to go inside and I sit on the other side now, I'm accidentally gonna smoosh the cat. Let's see, Shrieker is a boss that holds your trinkets from dead people. Oh yeah, it says right here, recover 8 of your lost trinkets. But he's strong, at least for your people. Yeah, it's level 5. And so far, I only have like 3 level 5s. So, I'm not gonna try just yet. Because, I don't know, I have a feeling I'm gonna need level 5s and not like a level 5 and a level 4, even though I just did it in the last one. I have a feeling I was just lucky because Leopold was here. I want another chippy. I know I shouldn't, but I like chippies. Patrick. is that other one? Moyon. Oh wait, I should put some people in de-stress. And a healer, please. You. Storm, you're gonna go in de-stressing. Red. Oh, why is it so expensive for red? Jeez! The brothel is so expensive for you. You're not gonna go to the brothel ever again. Just... fuck's sake. Look at the amount of money! Jeez! Fine. Fine, we're doing it. But just because I care about you guys. If you were a random level 0, I wouldn't have put you in de-stress, but... what is this? Vestal. Ooh, nice. And this Crusader. I would like this one actually, so I'm gonna try and see if we can get this item. Two camping or two firewoods. Wait, it's a level 1, right? Oh, but it's long. Okay, I get it. I get it. Give me some more chippies. Okay, no, I understand. Okay, we can do that. Just make use of the firewood. Ah. But then we're gonna take a lot of food. And a lot of torches. Not a whole lot of space for stuff. Maybe I don't need this. Maybe I don't need this either. We're just gonna do it. Oh hey, Aerie's back! And everyone's a comfy sweater! Comfy sweater. Welcome back, Aerie. Let's get comfy. And let's go. I haven't checked though if I have anything against a nighttime ambush.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar.
Oh now, my god, it's so big. let's see. Oh, no, don't move. I'm still gonna have to make like a turny turn. Okay, okay. Giggity. Are you thinking of dirty stuff, Leo? We have a perfect icon for that. Lewd. You can switch skills during a dungeon too, not just during combat. Oh wait. Antiquarian, open the box. So I can... except for the ones that I haven't unlocked, I assume. Let me quickly check if anyone has... No. I'm afraid that I don't have it. Oh, if religious prevents a nighttime ambush. Wait, if religious. How do I know if she's specifically religious? Seeing as she's obsessed with killing, she might be. I'd assume she's always religious, unless stated otherwise, because she seems to dress pretty formally. Oh, it's based on the class. Oh, then I have something for nighttime ambush. We should be okay. Okay, never mind. We're not okay. Two steps in, and we're already. Let's see. Read, Marlie. Read. Pestle, Crusader, and some others are religious. Okay, I assume. Occultists might count as religious because they do follow a cult, which is a religion. We should be okay. Get stacked. Antiquarian run? Bold. Yeah, I try because after the boss, I'm like, I like to put my characters in de-stressing, which means after such a big fight, I usually put them in de-stressing and then do an easy, quote-unquote easy, money run. And I'm trying to use the antiquarian more for money runs, but I'm not overly fond of them. Occultist is pagan! Oh, then they're definite. Then it's a religion. That definitely counts as a religion. And anyone who says otherwise can suck my little toe. Religious is meant towards the light. The game has more lore.
The abyss returns even the boldest.
I forgot
days.
How annoying you are. Cultist has his own way of preventing nighttime ambush. Yeah, there were a few. I wonder, does everybody have their own version, or... No, this one doesn't. Okie dokie. You know, that's fine. No, I don't want her forward. Everyone but a few, like the Highwayman and the Houndmaster had one too. Oh fuck. I was about to say, I won't use stunt because I don't want you to dream about your horrors. No, that sounded so sad. I am learning! Yay! Oh, come on. Why is he so good at dodging? Because you have a buff. Probably. Breathe heavily. I too breathe heavily when I get wine thrown in my face. Either because it gets, you know, thrown into my windpipe, or just because I really like wine. that sounded so sad though. Oh no. For the back row, we'll just do this and get rid of some corpses. Nice. That's a nice knife. I got one too. Aww. That joke would have worked better if you actually got stabbed. Because then it would have been dead. Nice knife, but I got one too. Stabs. Dead. Alas, my joke fell flat.
Be gone, fiend.
That's a nice knife you have there. It would be a shame if something happened to it.
Continue the onslaught.
Ooh.
Destroy them
stuff.
All.
I like stuff. Do. Let's just check this, just in case. Ooh. What was this again? Confession booth. A forsaken confession booth. It hasn't been used in years. You're religious. Use it. Oh, never mind. That was a stupid idea. Okie dokie. Oh. I wanna go back, please. Have a snacky. The chat too. This is your moment. Grab a snacky. You have a snacky. I have a snacky. They have a snacky. Ooh, there's a battle there. I'm gonna take my chances and try to go around. Look at the little feetsies. I never noticed that the leopard actually got kind of small feetsies. I see you. Nope. Oh well.
Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Excuse me. Oh, come on.
Ambushed by
foul
invasion.
Do so much damage. Jeez. Touch it.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
It's a nice sanity you got there. It would be a shame if someone threw wine at you. Aww. I didn't notice their stress level. Fuck. Yeah, no, this is a terrible idea. Do I have a thing? I have a thing! Forget about the mission, we're gonna go to the door. Where's the... Come on, zoom. Zoom in. Okay, there's supposed to be a thing here. Yeah, we're gonna get out of here soon. Forget about exploring the rooms. But I wanna... Oh. Ooh. You are good at looking stuff. A chest untouched for centuries. There's a locked compartment on the side of it. Use the key. Oh my god, look at it! Look at the amount of money! Secret rooms are awesome, and I think I'm gonna go out because I definitely angered someone by taking all this. I'm never gonna finish this entire thing. So yeah, it's abandoned. We got the money anyway. I don't care.
The metal of heart, brain, and body.
Oh my god, money! Oh no, Patrick got a disease. What happened? Vertigo. Poor guy.